Maybe you've heard of a terrible place where the scoundrels of Paris collect their lair. Maybe you've heard of that mythical place called the Court of Miracles.
Hello, you're there.
And the blind can't see.
But the dead don't talk, so you won't be around to reveal what you found.
We have a method for spies and intruders, rather like hornets protecting their hide.
Here in the Court of Miracles,
where it's a miracle if you get out alive.
Miracles, I am the lawyers and judge all in one. We like to get the trial over with quickly because it's the sentence that's really the fun.
Any last words? That's what they all say.
Now that we've seen all the evidence.
Wait, I object!
Overall!
I object!
Quiet!
Dang.
We find you totally innocent. Which is the worst crime of all?
So you're going to bed!
Once a year we turn all parties upside down. Every man's a king and every king's a clown. Once again it's Topsy-Turvy Day. It's the day the Devilinos get released. It's the day we mock the pig and shock the priest. Every king is Topsy-Turvy at the feast of fools. Everything is upsy-daisy. Everyone is acting crazy. Dross is gold and weeds are a bouquet. That's the way on Topsy-Turvy Day. For extra scurvy on the 6th of January.
All because it's Topsy-Turvy Day.
I'm one, I'm all.
Hurry, here's your chance.
See the mystery and rubber. Come one, come all.
See the finest girl in France. Make an entrance to entrance.
Dance La Esmeralda. Moment you've been waiting. waiting for? Here it is, you know exactly what's in store. Now's the time we laugh until our sides get sore. Now's the time we crown the king of fools. You all remember last year's king? Oh, make a face that's horrible and frightening. Make a face as gruesome as a gargoyle's wing. For the face that's ugliest will be the king of fools. Why?
Ugly folks, forget your shyness. You could soon be called your highness.
Who's your foulest nature's on display?
Be the king of Topsy-Turvy-The.